Worst way to die in ancient history. This is the brazen bull. Made entirely of bronze and the size of a real bull, the victim was placed inside the hollow bull through a small door at the back. A great fire would be lit underneath, and the unfortunate fellow inside would be slowly roasted alive. The brazen bull had a system of pipes inside which converted the screams of the burning victim into mooing. And fun fact, the inventor was used to test his device.